Force Awakens continues about 30 years from the Return of the Jedi. This movie had lots of action from the beginning and special effects, and the acting was very good. Spoiler alert, spoiler alert. The main character was a young girl who during the movie realizes that she is a powerful Jedi. Then the story is to get the robot to the rebels and then the lightsaber to the old Jedi. My favorite part was at the very end of the movie when the Jedi girl gives the lightsaber to the old man with the beard who does not say anything. The worst part was on the bridge when the bad teenager pretends he's going to hug his dad, Han Solo, but instead he kills him. Overall, the movie was a bit too long, but it was very good. Dun, 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 dun.
He just finished watching dun, again. Dun, dun, very good.
What was the best part?
Where the girl was handing the lighty thing to the old man.
That was at the end. Tammy, what did you like the best? Huh?